hey, Sheldon, it's not nearly as much fun when the Packers aren't playing, but I'll tell you what, it is a lot of fun still to go to a Super Bowl party. This is a time for family and friends to gather around the common love of the gridiron and, well, just another reason to party. Great snacks and drinks and the celebration that investing in the NFL, be it time or money, comes down to this day. Steve Palick is the host of this Super Bowl party in Tulsa.
I'm saving a lot of money by not scrambling with travel plans to Houston. So my heart's broken almost every year. But given the fact that this is my favorite day of the year, it has football, it has food, it has friends, it has everything that I live for, I wanted to go big.
And we're back live, and you're looking right now at Chris Jackie. He's a Packers Hall of Famer. Yes, he's here at the party. He was with the Packers in 96 when they beat the New England Patriots. You'll hear from Chris Jackie about Super Bowl Sunday and what it's like just to be at a party coming up tonight on 12 News at 10. Live in Tulsa, Terry Cedar, WISN 12 News.